So today let's learn how to do this beautiful stitch. This stitch calls for a multiple of 9 stitches plus 2 for symmetry and 2 for edging. For the written description or instruction, check the description below in the video. So for my sample, I have cast on 22 stitches. And when you start the first side on the wrong side, you can do a purl all, and then this is row number 2. So for row number 2, we will do slip 1. And then purl 2, knit 1, yarn over, knit 2 together, and then knit 4. Then purl 2, so this is the same stitch repeat, knit 1, yarn over, knit 2 together, and then knit 4. So for row number 3, slip 1, this is knit the knit and purl the purl. So knit 2 together and then purl 7. Knit 2. Purl 7, knit 2, and the last is for the edging, purl 1. For the next row, slip 1, purl 2, then we'll do a knit 1, no sorry, we'll do a knit 2, yarn over, knit 2 together, and then knit 3. So same thing, you have to repeat, purl 2, knit 2, yarn over, knit 2 together, and then knit 3. And for the last is purl 3. Okay, for the wrong side, you have to do knit the knit and purl the purl. For the next row, slip 1, purl 2, and then we will knit 3, 1, 2, and 3, yarn over, knit 2 together, and then knit 2. So we'll repeat this, knit 2, purl 2, and then knit 3, yarn over, knit 2 together, and then knit 2, and purl 3. For the wrong side, again we'll do knit the knit and purl the purl. So slip 1, knit 2, purl 7, now for the next row, slip 1, then purl 2, we'll knit 4, slip 1, yarn over, knit 2 together, and then knit 1. So we'll repeat the same, purl 2, knit 4, yarn over, knit 2 together, knit 1, and purl 3. For the wrong side, knit 2 and purl 3 is the stitch repeat, purl 7 is the stitch repeat. For the next row, slip 1, purl 2, and we'll do knit 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and yarn over, knit 2 together, so that's the repeat, purl 2, knit 5, yarn over, knit two together, and purl three. For the next row, the wrong side, stitch repeat is purl two, knit two, and purl seven. Next row, slip one, purl two. Now we will make knit one, and then now we'll make long stitches, five long stitches in each of this yarn overs, okay, the holes we created by doing yarn overs. So you do one, second long stitch, third, fourth, and the last one, fifth. So you have done five long stitch, and then we'll knit five now. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we need 6, not 5. So this is the stitch repeat. Purl 2, knit 1, and then we'll do 5 long stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. Okay, and then we'll knit 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6. And for the edging, we'll do purl 3. So this is for the symmetry and edging. So this is the last row, which is at the wrong side of this stitch. Slip 1, knit 2, and then we will purl 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we have purl 6 stitches. Now we will purl the 5 long stitches we did, and then along with the first stitch. So this is purl 6 stitches together. So this is the pattern repeat. Knit 2, purl 6, and then purl 6 stitches together. That completes the pattern or the stitch.